Hey everyone, Danny here. So today I thought I would do a DIY Tumblr room decor. So let's get into the tutorials. So for the first DIY, you're gonna need some Christmas lights or any lights of your choosing, those string lights. I got mine from W. Some pegs, and I got these from Typo, and they can be any color you want that suits your room. And also the obvious thing, Polaroids. So I have a Polaroid camera, but I also have a Polaroid printer, so I just print out photos that I want. So first off, you're just gonna hang the lights, and I'm not sure why I wasn't in the picture. Like, I had my tripod on top of my bed and I was recording this, so I'm not sure. Just looks like the lights in by themselves. So you're just gonna put it wherever you want. I've got it on my window, and I'm just gonna get a Polaroid and a peg. And you just peg it up. That's basically how simple it is. Like, this is the easiest DIY. And you can use any photos. Like, I just use photos of my holiday, of my family, celebrities that I've met, all that stuff. And that's it. So for the second DIY, here is what you're gonna need. Some lights and a mirror. That's how simple it is. So I'm just gonna peel off the sticker and stick it straight onto the mirror. I got these lights from Bunnings. They were a pack of three for $10. And that's it. That's how simple it is. Okay, so for the last DIY, what you're gonna need is some Polaroids, and these a friend gave me. She sent them to me in the mail. They have Taylor Swift, and also some blue tack. So I'm just gonna stick some blue tack on the back of the Polaroid, and then just stick it on the wall. That's it. You can do any design or shape that you would like. I've chose just a square because I had a small space to work with. So yeah. And now I've just got these bigger Polaroids that I got with the Taylor Swift album, and I'm just going to put them around the little ones. And that's it. That's the final product, and that's also the final tutorial for today. Thanks for watching, guys. Hope you enjoyed my video. Please subscribe if you like, and also give this video a big thumbs up, and I will talk to you guys later. Don't forget to follow all my links in the down bar. Thanks for watching, guys. Bye.